All right, so as we do these, we have to do these in order, unfortunately. But as we do these, they will, be like, "Hey, you got stuff. An empty metal, take a look." Sure. Why not?
Sink, 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 sink.
Hi there. What's wrong?
Nothing. I'm just thinking.
Oh.
I was thinking of how to say goodbye to Pooh.
Pooh?
Yes.
Wait a second. You're Pooh?
Yes, I'm Winnie the Pooh. Pooh for short. Who are you?
I'm Sora.
Oh, hello, Sora. Have you come to say goodbye to Pooh, too?
Well, no. Why would I do that? We've only just met.
Because everyone's gone away.
What do you mean?
Well, we all lived here in the 100-acre wood, and we'd take walks together or play Pooh Sticks. And every day I'd eat some honey. Just one small smackerel would taste very good right now. But now everyone is gone. All my friends and my favorite honey tree, too. Everyone must have gone away while I was napping, I think. So who knows? Maybe I shall end up going away somewhere as well. But I wonder, how do I say goodbye to myself? Think, think, think. Oh, my tumbly is getting rather rumbly.
Yeah, remember how I said Neverland is my least favorite world? This is a close second. Is there an item in there? There is! I never noticed that. Cool, a mithril shard. Oh, by the way, this is the entire extent of this page. This is all we had to do in this page. This torn page. Now, if we come on over here, more stuff's gonna happen. Now, there are items scattered around here that we can pick up, I think. Maybe. Plus, I'm thinking, like. Oh, yeah, I don't have high jump here. I was like really confused for a moment. I do have high jump. What? I'm kind of confused because he's not actually doing high jump. You can tell because he's doing his normal jump and he's not doing his flips. Thought there were items. Hi, Owl. We've met before. Welcome to the 100-acre wood. Oh, Mr. Sanders. Who's Mr. Sanders?
Oh, bother. There's no more honey left. If only the honey tree would visit. Oh, then I could eat my fill.
Yeah, most of this is actually just chasing Pooh around. Let me guess, you'd like to know what happens next. Unfortunately, some of the pages are missing, so I can't tell you yet. The pigeons scattered over many worlds. Would you find them for us? Already did, bro. Do I go to another? No, I just go back to the same one, don't I? Oh no, I come up here. Yeah, this is like, I don't know what to say about this world. There's not much to it, and actually, it's like all mini games.
No, Is anyone there? What am I to do? I'm all alone. Pooh, where are you? It's me, Piglet.
That fabulous hair. He's just afraid of the fabulous hair. You know it's fabulous. Do I have to sneak up behind him? I think I do.
I was never mind. I'm sorry.
Don't be scared. You're looking for Pooh, right?
You know Pooh. Oh, you see, I have something for him. I have to take it to Pooh right away. Oh, Pooh!
Oh, I believe I smell a delicious something. A something like honey.
Pooh!
Hello, Piglet. How have you been?
Oh, I'm so glad to see you. I thought you'd gone away. I brought what you asked for.
Thank you, Piglet. Now I can finally have some honey.
Really? But how?
I shall hold on to the balloon and fly like a bee up the honey tree, see?
What if you take their honey? Won't the bees be angry?
Oh!
This is just going to lead into disaster, let me tell you. Let's do it. Good day, Pooh. What are you doing? Using a balloon to get some honey? Splendid idea. Allow me to offer a few pointers. You're an owl. You'll eat the bees, right? Please? Honey is inside the tree hollows, not the beehives, you see. That just doesn't make sense, but it's the 100-acre wood, so it's allowed to make sense. The bees will come and protect their honey if Pooh gets too close. To swat them away. I have to remember how to do this exactly, and I don't really want to read this. Just because it's dumb. This doesn't make sense, my god. This is the one problem, is that I can fall off this tree, and I do have my high jump. Oh my god. That's not what I wanted to do. See, I can't platform in an RPG, guys. One does not simply platform in an RPG. That's how we do that. Ugh! I totally hit them. You guys saw that. I hit the tree. Should have hit them. This is pissing me off, to be honest. Do 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 do. No joke, this is like the worst part of this game. This is the weakest point of the game. Because Sora can't grab onto the branches, he can only land on them. At least Pooh gets unlimited, you know, things. Balloons. Like, I keep over jumping. Okay, that was just dumb. I can't fucking do this fucking piece of shit. Like, look at that. The area of the branch is too small. There is not enough space on there for Sora's giant ass feet. Also, the fact that I launched like 30 feet away when I, you know, swing my keyblade and hit the branch. It's kind of ridiculous. I apparently got the hang of it. I think I'm gonna just run out of time, though. I don't even know if I got enough honey.
Oh, that was yummy in my tummy. But there is room for a bit more.